do a 360 backflip. It's a hard one. For that, you need to know how to do backflip and then 362, or even double 360 would be even better. So, what you need to do is do your backflip and do your 360 at the same time. And then, it's gonna try it, and then it's gonna do it. Even when you know double 360, you can do even more. Like 360 plus 180, backflip. See? So that's how to do 360 backflip, but wait, too. You need to put your hands here to twist better. If you're scared, do it when you're not scared.